I got the words, I got the tune. I've been rehearsing under the moon, but I got nobody to hear my song, so I'm humming to myself. I got the place, I got the time. I got a lot of love, words that rhyme, but I got nobody to hear my song, so I'm humming to myself. I guess it just had to be. Won't someone listen to me? I got the words, I got the tune. I'd like to croon it under the moon, but I got nobody to hear my song, so I'm humming to myself.
Switching Colors Rap.
Let me spend 1 hour with you, my sweetheart. Oh, let me feel your arms, and let me feel your kiss. And if this great big world must end, oh, let it end like this. My lips are yours forever. My heart is in your hands. My love is yours to have and to hold. Don't wait until the moon is old.
Christmas, the doll is not as long. And I hand sculpt them from paper mache. And then I use all vintage fabrics to dress them.
So you keep busy all year then?
Definitely, yes. I do more than Halloween, but this is definitely the biggest and most fun season.
I sell dolls. Yeah, Kathy does. She spends all year making Halloween decorations, preparing for this show.
So I make polymer clay, hand-sculpted creatures and monsters because I like everything spooky.
It's a year-long process. All year long, we just work. So.
My favorite thing is when it's closed, we walk around and see everybody's stuff. Because it's all displayed.
So then they could go to the other booths. Yeah, I know. People are really serious about this.
Yeah. Oh gosh. So I guess what you call it is kind of my take on Halloween, which is more contemporary. I call it kind of retro modern. No, but I actually started out as a doll maker and then switched to paintings. And I'm really a sculptor. That's what my emphasis was in college. Scott Smith contacted me about 5 years ago, and that got me back into doing Halloween. But I do regular artwork, what I call like everyday artwork as well. So, but Halloween's been really fun, and it's my favorite holiday. It always has been.
So, yeah, this is an original 1800s analog process. Everything is made one at a time by hand. There is no film or transfer. These are made directly onto the glass plates. So each of the plates are hand-poured, hand-sensitized, hand-shot, developed, and then mounted and framed as is.
Under the plate here. Pops out
something with lots of holes. Since 1984.
We just continued doing the metalwork because we were by that time selling the metalwork.
Oh,
so that's how we got in.
If you unrolled a cotton ball,
yeah,
what that would look like. So just imagine that, and everything has an armature under it, so it's wire, cotton, glue, paint. That's it. And just have been progressing since then with different takes on holidays and things like that.
I started doing originally cryptozoology, like Sasquatch and Jackal and like those kinds of monsters. And I draw everything. Just started doing these little wood plaques. They're pretty fun. My skeleton series is one of the newer ones that I did.